Hello everyone, welcome to my March studio blog. Obviously this is not my studio, but I went to the park to take some reference photos for my paintings and everything was so beautiful. This park has been closed because of the huge snowstorm we have in January, so it was amazing to come back and see everything was so pretty again. The trees were in bloom, there were flowers like everywhere in every color you can imagine. So I took millions of photos and recorded this video for you, who many times asked me which are my sources of inspiration. Finally, after all this beauty, I found these pots and decided to paint them, but only using colored pencils to go out of my comfort zone, that is always using watercolor. So let's go and see what happens. Thank you. and finished. I really like the result, especially those amazing textures. So expect more of this in the future. And of course, thank you so much to my little assistant, Odin, even if he doesn't want to appear on camera.
Thank you. Thank you.
And this was everything for now. Thank you so much for watching, and see you very soon in the next video. Bye bye.